was coaching us when I first came into the league, and this is my first season without him. And it's been kind of strange, you know, but it's fun seeing him coach, you know, watching games, seeing him on the sideline and joking on him how he dressed and stuff like that.
Oh, all the emotions in the world flying around the Rose Garden tonight. The Blazers, the 76ers, Mo Chiefs against his old buddies. Something's got to give. We'll have the whole shebang for you coming up.